Yeah, Rick Rubin. Well, Rick is a very interesting character. Every now and then he would make a subtle change, like he would take an arrangement. And he would say, let's, you know, try to move these carts around. He always had really good suggestions. And one of his best suggestions was that instead of going into a studio, he said, how would you guys like to make this record in the house? And we said, yeah, let's make a record in the house. So Rick went out and he got this big, beautiful house in Hollywood Hills. And we decorated the house with all these old rugs and candles. And it was kind of an ancient, decrepit Hollywood ruin to begin with. You know, we all had our own bedrooms in the house and we built a studio in the house.